Whoa, wait, did she actually kill that thing? Okay, jeez, Alice, beast. Cannot move forward because a powerful seal is in place. You mean those lasers? Huh? A dead end? We gotta find some way to remove this seal, eh? Phew, this room stinks. Like, metaphorically or physically? Hey, everybody, let's split up and investigate. Literally, splitting up. Splitting up is always a good idea. Anybody find anything? Damn. Nothing, eh? Damn it all! Watch out! Everybody, stand back! What is it? Huh? What's going on here? Don't touch it! This is a type of seal, an incredibly powerful kind. Touch it and you'll be burned to a crisp in the blink of an eye. Huh? To a crisp? Oh, I just want to be burned a little bit. That doesn't sound too good. Because this kid was kicking it. I knew you were stupid, but shut the fuck up, Hallie.
Hold on. I'll hurry and try to find a way to break the seal.
You control. So, it's random who actually, gets caught in there. Like, last time I played, it was Yuri and Zhujin. I guess it could be anyone else. The cotton underpants. Nope, it's just Alice. Even though you can also see Margaret's underpants. They're purple. Not even necessary to do this, like, we just have to walk a little bit. Seal's undone. It's disappearing.
Well, that's some kind of progress anyway. What's this shining thing?
Touch it.
Perhaps this may break the seal on the barrier.
You turn the lights out. Ah. Alice and them must have done something. Okay, let's go. Why do I have to be stuck with Hallie? You know what? He's never gonna attack, so who cares?
Yuri, the barrier's been broken.
Yeah, he knows. Thank God, I thought it was stuck. You caused us a lot of trouble, you know. I hope you at least feel sorry. I know it, and I feel bad, okay?
Well, at least now we can go forward.
You're either very, very lucky or very, very good. See, you got me to thank after all. What? What was that conversation? Stronger version of the Yamaraja. Crucifixes are good. Praise earrings. Yeah, I bought like a bunch of mana roots. So just like the weaker version of this we fought at the beginning of the game, only special attacks work. Thank you.
It's hard hitting all those. A minute. I forgot. When your agility goes up, the judgment ring speed increases, I think. Fuck, I shouldn't have done that. It'll wear off in a few turns. Her, she's protected by underwear. Fuck. I'm not used to judgment rings at that speed. Oh, I could have saved myself so much grief if I didn't use that attack. I mean, that whatever it is.
That's a fitting way for you to go out. Da-da-da. This song is so pretty, it's called Starshape. A party formation point should have existed. Protected by underwear! Earrings. What, now we have like 5 of them? Thank you. can go all the way back so I can, use lottery tick with Roger, I guess. I don't think Alice needs any more vitality. She's good. How can I reach you? You're so high up. Oh, fuck. I forgot that was there. I didn't see that giant thing. Thank you.
Nice. Cool. Perfect.
At the very end, I start sucking in this game. Protected by underwear! No, they're too powerful. They don't need to level up anymore, please. You will have gotten a scene there if you are heading towards the bad ending for Shadow Hearts. For this game that we're playing right now. You know, Shadow Hearts, the game that we're playing right now? But we have gotten the good ending! Or we will. So, yeah. Oh, I already used the tent. Forgot.